Spam the chat. Spam the chat if we're live. Well, don't. No, I mean, like, don't spam it, but just. Ow, my earbud fell out. Let's put that back in. Okay, that's back in. Okay. Hello. 7 viewers. Wow. Already. Just started the stream. It's not loading for me. Oh, bees here. Let me restart my stream. I'm getting all the lag. Okay. There we go. It's loading in. I can see it. It's suffering. I can see it, though. I can see... There we go. I see it. Does anyone else see it? Oh, it just went down again. Oops. Having some technical... Oh, I see it. It's up. We're up. Hello, everyone. And welcome back to another live stream. Let's get the music up. And play. We got the music. I need information. Is it too loud? Is it too irritating? Anything that it is too of. Talk good? Talk, would you mind talking?
Not that one.
Okay, cool. Is talk good? Can you hear him? Or should I turn him up? Everything's good? Music's good?
No one needs me to turn up.
No, I mean, I'll turn your volume up. Like, on my side. Turn him up a little? Okay, cool. Should be good. Talk is rather quiet. That's crazy. Looks like we're good, and I'm dying here. Is my internet choppy for anyone else? Or is it just me? B-E-Y-E-E Raid. I like saying that name. Hello, everyone from Can you tell me how to say that? Like, could you do a pronunciation thing? Because I don't know how. I'm sorry. My stream is rather choppy for me. Hello, Mr. Redstone. Hello, Bee-wee. Sorry for that. Oh, man. Is this choppy, too? Whoa, this is pretty good. Hello, the Major Bowler. Hello, welcome to the stream. Hello, Anderson13. I'm bad at saying names. Hello, everyone. Today, we are on the Titancraft server. It's good. It's all good. Okay, it's just bad for me, then. And we are... gonna build some iron farms and gather some materials right now. We're on with Talk 2000 and tons of other people who are here. Thank you for following the Major Baller. Thank you, I appreciate it. We just got 3 more followers, that's amazing. Thank you guys. Yeah, so we're gonna do a little bit of farms. I have to reload my stream again because it's being weird. And we are going to do a little bit more than that. We're gonna gather some materials, we're gonna work on the farms, and we might do a little bit of decorating, so we don't know what's gonna happen. Okay, crazy. Thanks for telling me that. So let's just announce it here in chat. Sorry for that. Happy face from B. Okay, cool. We got that. We're good. We're live. Everything's good. Let's go gather some materials. So you still want that stained clay talk, right?
I do. I reckon I'm going to need more brown clay. I mean, there's a chest down near you with some in, and I've got a few stacks on me, but this
okay,
thing's
cool.
Big, so...
I can go grab some more, then. Do you have a beacon?
Okay. Not on me, but if you want to take the haste beacon from here, take that.
Okay.
I just need the jump boost, really, while I'm up here.
Cool. Let me grab that real quick. B says, hope you enjoy some new followers from me. It's not much, but I'm sharing the love that I got. Aw, thanks, buddy. Yeah, I'll definitely make sure that if you're live and I am on, I will raid you. I will definitely do that. I'm sorry. I can't talk. I'm a little bit tired right now, but it's all getting good. It's really hot right here. And, oh, B is now hosting me. I still can't talk. But let's get our beacon real quick from down here. Thank you for hosting. I appreciate it. And yeah, thank you for dropping the followers on us. I really appreciate that. So, which one is haste here? This one's haste. So we'll take this guy, and we'll take a few iron blocks with us too, so we can just insta-mine all of the clay. And let's make sure we can do that. Oh, my stream is just dying on my side over here. Sorry for that. If you guys are getting that too, it might just be me. But... yes, so we have to head over to the Mesa. I don't know where it is, but it's somewhere.
In the Nether, there. If you go up to the old hub,
Yeah.
There's a, you know, the stairs that go up to the old way we used to go to crazy, or to here, to the industrial area.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
There's another set of stairs next to that to go to the Mace. At the top of them, turn right and keep following that along, and you'll see a sign that says Mace Support. All turn down there, and it's oh dear, I'm dying. It's just down there.
Okay, cool. Wait, let me just check something real quick. Let's look. Yeah, everyone's still here. Alright, the stream just looked like it died for a second. So, we need a few stacks of iron, which we can grab from our spawn house. And I think that's good then. We don't need...
Check the little chest down there. I think I might put some stacks of some iron blocks in there. I don't know if I bought them all over.
By the...
I left.
In the industrial
there's
base?
One, in the industrial area, there's one little individual chest by the stone brick stairs. I stuck down.
Okay.
It's near the villager breed. If you go to where the furnace is, you should see it.
Cool. Okay.
There might be some iron blocks in there that I bought over because I'm going to need iron for this. Just use them.
Yeah, okay, cool.
Yeah, I've underestimated that.
My stream is dying on my side. I don't even understand what that is. I'm probably just going to not have anything up there because... my internet does not like me streaming and doing this at one time. Probably because I removed my straight Ethernet cable. But aside from that, thank you everyone for being here. Stop touching me. Okay, cool. Thanks to know. Good to know because that is really irritating me. But it's probably just being weird with me. If it happens again, I can just open up the separate chat window that Beam has that Twitch doesn't, which makes me very happy because I love Beam compared to Twitch. Twitch is just twitchy. That's what Twitch is. It's twitchy. Yeah, I mean, I haven't streamed on Twitch, but every time I go to watch, it's just complete chaos. The platform looks rubbish, even though it's just... It's not really, like, the look that counts, but it's pretty much... It looks bad. It also handles a little bit weird sometimes, but other than that, I mean, it has good stream quality and stuff, but they're just... the developers that are over there are just really, really slow to update anything, and it's painful to compare them to Beam, because Beam is just so much better. In my opinion, that is. Everyone is entitled to their own opinion. Iron. Nope. Nope. I need iron. Would I already check this chest? It's choppy for me. I'll say that. Let's look. Okay, cool.
I have not thought through how I'm going to get back up here. The only problem... there was a reason I didn't go over the portals, actually, but we might be high enough. I was hoping to put another portal so we could come up here, but we could put it a little bit away and have a like walk in or something like that, can't we?
Okay.
Because otherwise it's just going to sync up with the one beneath it. I'll work that out.
Yeah.
I think I'm quite a long way away from worrying about portals yet, though.
Yeah, that's what happened to me too.
Do we have any obsidian?
Obsidian? Yeah, we do have 10 down here somewhere in one of these chests, I remember. Okay, now we're gonna actually do things, and we're not gonna sit around and just do random things. Wait, I wanna see if my follower thing works on the bar. Why does it say no recent followers? That's irritating me. Because I just got, like, 4 more followers, so. That's strange. Do I have to have... no, that doesn't seem like it would work. Okay, I'll just add that to my list of to-dos to fix that bar, because I just got that up there. I didn't used to have that, I just had like a little music thing that told you what was playing, and this is Approaching Nirvana, if anyone was wondering. I wish there was speed in the Nether, that'd be cool. Ugh, come on. Oh, at least we don't have the stupid jump boost anymore. Okay, cool. So we're on our way to the Mesa. Gonna grab ourselves some materials, and hopefully be decently successful with what we try to do. Which is going to be an iron farm. Which is going to be painful. But it's going to be worth it. Why did I take this glass with me? I just realized that I took the glass with me. Okay, whatever. We're gonna deal with that. And we're just gonna keep on keeping on down this path. There we go. We need an ice boat thing over there. And this is our gas chandelier for new people who are watching the stream, because there are plenty of them. It's not mine, don't worry. It's... alright. See you, Sorry. I'll see you later. Thank you for coming in and raiding and hosting. Thank you. I appreciate it. Yeah, it's not choppy anymore for me. Hi, Spikes. Wait, so you said it's up the staircase?
Yeah, go up to the old hub, and you'll see a stone brick stairs going up next to where we used to go up for the industrial base.
Yeah, oh, it says Man's Biome. Sorry.
Top of that, yeah, then turn right. And then halfway down that tunnel, you'll see a sign saying Mesa Portal, and there's just like a hole just before it. Go down there.
Halfway down the tunnel?
Or like just some of the way down it on your right hand side.
Oh, is it past the staircase?
What staircase?
The cobble staircase to the right.
No, you keep going along that. It's past. Yeah, it's past that. Yeah.
Okay. Cool. Cool.
You can't notice it. There's a big ice track and there's a sign that says Mesa Portal. I carried on walking past it and I think it's a bit ambiguous.
Okay, is it? Mesa Portal.
Yeah, there's, so you should see a hole somewhere.
Yeah, I see it. I'm in it. Yeah. Let's go.
And then it's just all the way down there.
Cool, thanks for that.
60. I mean, we've got. If you can't get much. If there's not much brown left over there. Then obviously we've got loads of cocoa beans, so there's a lot of hardened clay over there that we can dye.
Yeah.
So, making so many ladders. There might be.
Okay, and we've arrived to our destination. That took a while. Oh, I'm almost out of bacon.
Yeah, I got there and I had no food left and I'd sprinted all the way there, so I had to walk all the way back.
Oh, that sucks. I have some in my ender chest. Is there an ender chest over here?
No.
Oh, that sucks. I have ender pearls and obsidian, but... Oh, great, that sucks.
And also the brown on the way out, the portal in the mesa is decoration. I was like, why did they use brown?
Okay, let's... Oh, wait, there's someone's base over here.
Is there a base there?
Yeah, it's like a guardian farm. Okay, so we got our brown over here. And we need some regular. So let's try to find a layer with both. Oh, that's a double brown layer over there.
Yeah, I took out a double. That's what I did. I just went for a double brown layer.
Okay, well, I'll take that out. Let's ender pearl over there and make our little beacon. Oh, there's a triple brown.
I don't believe it. I was too lucky to jump.
Wow. I'm good with that. If the ender pearl would just land. Ooh, fancy. Okay, we're gonna set up camp here. Right here. Let's see if we can just assemble this beacon. Oh wow, this is a big layer right here.
Cool. Oh no.
What's wrong?
I just climbed the top of, back up to the top where the iron farm is and I fell off. So now I've got to climb all the way back up.
Oh, that sucks.
Luckily, I had me a lighter on. Oh, my elbow.
Yeah.
I was just connecting the new sockets I put in my mum and dad's house. Yeah. I got my arm trapped behind my bed.
Oh.
And I yanked it out and smashed my elbow on the windowsill. And now it's quite swollen and hurts.
That's sad.
Yeah, man.
I found a ginormous layer of brown. Now whenever I see mesobiomes, I think Hermitcraft.
Yeah.
I think cities and stuff that can be built on top of the... Oh, we're out of the beacon's range already. Yeah, we can't leave this beacon's range. It's a really small beacon, so it doesn't really leave you with that much. Let's see if we can just take this much out. I'll be good. I'll be good if we do this. Might work in our favor. Oh, we lost it already. Man, this thing loses its range really fast. Oh, ghost block. Ghost block, where is it? Wait. This way? This way? This way. Somewhere up there. I don't know where it is. There. No. Okay. There we go. And we got a giant stack of brown over there, and then we're probably gonna need to cut down some trees to make a chest, because there's a chest. Wow, I'm never this prepared. I mean, there's just a chest right there in my inventory. Wow, that was convenient. Then say the least, at least. Oh, wow. Okay, so let's head over to that guy's base once we got a decent amount of this brown stained clay over here. Oh, I love the sound of Instamine. Makes me happy. By the way, how's the video quality? Is, like, the video quality good for you guys? Is it, 720? I believe that's what I'm outputting. Yeah, 720. Because right now I have mine set up to 480, so that it doesn't hurt my Wi-Fi or anything. Plus, you know, I'm streaming at the same time, so that does tend to happen sometimes. Let's see if we can just rip all this out right here. Clear out some space. Good quality? Okay, just wondering. Just wondering. Out all that. Oh, I see you, you sneaky skeleton. I see you. There we go. Take all this out. We're getting a decent amount of this stuff. Wow, that's pretty good. Oh, I love this song. Good song. Little leak over here. And then, let's see if we can just take this out. There we go. I'm sorry if this is boring, guys. You're just watching me take out tons of brown stained clay, but as soon as we're done with this, we'll go and work on the iron farm. And that should be a little bit more entertaining. But we have been catching mobs for the last two streams, so it's time to mix it up a little bit. I mean, we could have worked on a minigame. Which I'm pretty sure I've been working on that for like 12 hours now, so I don't want to do that. No minigames. The music is kind of distracting, but it's cool. Do you want me to lower it? Is it too loud? Or what do you want? What do you guys want? You guys are the viewers. You determine how the stream will look. Wow, I've done a lot over here. Wow, that's insane. Lots. A lot of wood. I mean, wood? No, clay. There we go. I just want to check this out real quick. Yeah, no, it's alright. It's okay, though. Whatever. And then we'll take all this out right here. We don't want no overhang. Makes the landscape look ugly. I mean, considering we just have ripped apart Meza. I guess I can lower the music a little bit if it's too loud. Well, that is actually pretty quiet. I probably just have my speakers turned up a lot. Okay. And we got all this stuff. Whoa. That's a lot of layers taken out. That's kind of cool. And now you are to meet my sword. There you go, you're dead. 1.9 combat. Got some. Oh! No. Wrong bow. This is the bow. You are dead, and you are also dead again. And then we'll fill this chest up with our clay, our goods, and then we'll head over to. Whoa! No. I don't want anything to do with you, Mr. Creeper. Let's fly away. Let's find a spot to jump off. Oh, there's an ender chest right here! How handy. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that's another double chest right there, full of clay. Dead. Nothing on me. Okay. Goodbye, Score Pylon. I'll see you later then. And then we'll take all this and we'll chuck it in our ender chest. Well, not ender chest, but just random chest. Random chest that we have laying around. And then I think we'll have to move the beacon soon. I see you, Lake. Don't worry. We won't kill it. Take all this out. And then, oh, I did it. You can stay out, please. And the zombie's alive. There we go. And we'll go like that. Fill this in, mine that out. Be all good. There we go. Okay, let's just check on this real quick. Cool. Thank you for staying around, the Major Bowler, from the stream. I appreciate that. Thank you. I appreciate it. All that goes out, and then we'll fill that in. Plus, sometimes the stream is just nice background music to have. You can just have it in the background, and it's nice to listen to it while working on something or doing a project or something that requires a lot of your attention. But it's nice just to have someone moaning and droning in the background, if you know what I mean. There we go. We're getting a lot of this clay.
Well, if that's the design you want to go for, then we're going to need a lot of it.
Yeah. It's kind of soothing, mining out this clay.
Yeah, I find something a bit monotonous. It's quite relaxing, isn't it?
Yeah. Especially if you have some nice music going on in the background. There we go. You, my leg.
Well,
bit... Sorry?
Go what? Ahead. I have the dulcet tones of you going on in the background at the moment, though, so, you know.
Yeah? I don't think we're in the chest yet. We'll hollow out around this. Oh, there's ghost blocks. Where? I'm just gonna walk around that. I don't have the time to place thousands of dirt blocks to realize it's right in front of me. There we go. The beacon's not going far, but there's just so much lag on the server that the beacon's effect is going really, really far. Oh, we got a ghost block. Where is it? There it is. There's two. Two of those ghost blocks. And then we got a little bit of clay over there to pick up. And we'll be good. Oh, I see you. And let's eat some bacon. We'll be good. Dump the clay in the chest. And then we will... grab some... What was I thinking? Okay. I'm trying to think. Oh, we just needed the beacon effect. That's why we walked back. Well, now we have it. Now we have all of the beacon effects. Well, not all of them. But just meant we have haste. Okay. Oh, that just blocked two of them. There we go. I like how there's nothing above, below us. It's just this floor right here. Let's see if we can grab some of that. And welcome back, Andersman, to the stream. Welcome back. Ah! There were clearly creepers down here. That freaked me out. Yeah. Sorry for blasting out your eardrums. And then sticks in the inventory. Okay, I think we're almost good. Let's just take this out over here, and then we'll head back to the base and get started on the iron farm. It's like a miniature titan that can be reset, which is really cool. I really like the idea of, like, a resettable iron farm.
Yeah, it's good.
Just, like, flick a switch.
I've been wanting to build one of these for ages. I built Tango's trench, which is obviously resettable.
It was?
Yeah, the trench was his first one that didn't have to be built in the spawn chunks.
Mm-hmm.
Like this one.
Okay. Let's go back, get some more effects. Oh, flying. Oh, I just tanked right there. Effects, we have the effects. Let's head back. Mine this out. We have another person. Welcome, Rocky Avalon. Hello.
I know that guy.
I know that guy. I know Rocky. Oh, the ghost blocks are terrible. Can't stand them. Okay, we need more effects. So we're gonna have to move this guy over soon. Let's go over here. Let's get some effects. And take that out. All this comes out. There we go. And... almost done. And it's complete. Boom. Look at that.
So.
Now we need to take out that side. Okay, wait. Stupid ghost blocks are bothering me. So, by the way, does a double chest full of brown stained clay seem like enough?
It's a good start.
Oh, that's not good.
No, sure. Well, I mean, it's going to be it'll be enough to get me to finish the spawning platforms.
Okay, do you want me to get more, or is that good for now?
That's pretty good for now.
Okay, let me load my inventory up. organize a few things, and then just cram my inventory full of it. Where's the inner chest? I'm gonna bring you. Oh my gosh! Same ghost block, still there. Come over here, grab this, and then we'll dump all of our goods in here. Oh, can't even hold that much. I'm trying to think what I can get rid of. I think we're good. I guess I really have to sort that out. We're gonna have to make two trips. That's what we're going to have to do. So let's go over here and grab our brown stained clay. As much as we can hold. I know we still have a few more stacks, but we'll come back when Talk needs more. That's what we'll do. Okay, where's the portal? Did I lose the... Oh, it's over here. Okay, cool. Elytra, for the win.
I am out of clay.
Ow, I tapped the ground. All the red sand has been gone. Just all been taken out. Wow. That's a little...
Does Exuma's red, or Doc, or whoever actually came up with it, their sand converter still work? Or
it's Exuma's, and I'm pretty sure it still works. I did it in 1.9, so it works 1.9.
Yes, it should work. I don't think they changed things like that. 1.10. Oh, my elbow, man, Jesus.
Okay, cool. Let's head back. And we'll hopefully get this all sorted out. Oh, dang it. We need bacon on the hotbar. Wait, is that Echo talking? Was that Echo? No, it wasn't. Cool. And once I get another Hotchkin, I will eat this other piece of bacon. Because I need it to be perfect. There. Eat the haunch. Eat the haunch? No, eat the bacon. Okay, cool. We're out here again, and we'll head back. Whoa, I'm flying on the ice. That's cool. Okay, cool. And I'm just gonna put another shameless plug here.
I don't want my expo on me. What the?
Oh, I spelled buy wrong. I can't spell. Sorry. That's a difficulty.
Chat spam. There was all sorts of things wrong there.
Yeah, there are many things wrong. Yeah, I forgot an apostrophe. Forget it. I'm not gonna worry about that. Okay, we're here, we're gonna head down, and we should be all good then, right? I'm thinking, oh! Whoa! Okay, somebody's trolling. Thank you, ACGFan9000, lol. Thank you for following. Someone's trolling. Well, I mean, I'll take it. That works. Oh, industrial base this way. That's funny. What's this? I get distracted. No. Let's keep going. Whoa. And then... So you got the spot picked out then? Like, the height?
Yeah, I've got to start building it.
Oh, the beacon's still there. I left the beacon there. Okay, I'm gonna go back then, after I give you this clay.
Okay.
Because I don't trust a beacon be left there. I guess I can gather some more clay when I'm there again, so you guys are going to be able to watch me mine clay for another 20 minutes. Sonic 9999, hello, welcome to the stream, thanks for tuning in. Thank you. We're back up to 10. Sorry, I interrupted you. Hello. Hello, JN999. Sorry. I said my name. The Major Baller says, I'm hearing a lot of talk about some of the hermits and you of them as a biome. Is the server based off of the Hermitcraft server? No, it's not. But this is Tango Tech's Patreon server. that we are playing on right now, and I'll deposit the clay over here in these chests. And basically, I went to the mesobiome to take out a bunch of clay. It's not based on the Hermitcraft server, though.
Do I have enough stained glass? Oh, we got glass here.
We should.
I've got to go back. Yeah, I think I might have used a lot of it, though, at some point.
Okay. I'm just going to empty this guy right here so I can make room for other things. Do I have...
Four bits of glass. Is that good?
Okay. Looks like we're good then.
I'm going to have to go and get more glass.
Good luck. There are a bunch of shops selling it. I bet you could get a
discount. We've got loads at the starter bikes.
Yeah. Okay, cool. The Major Beller says, I was just wondering because has a server that is called Kubicraft. Okay. Cool. Oh, is that what he was playing on in his stream? I believe it was. How I get Tango Head? I got Tango Head because I have Tango Head. That is how I have Tango Head. And no, you cannot take Tango Head. Tango Head is my head. There. Oh, that was a single player one? Okay, cool. Yeah. remember the epic end fight that we did? Yeah. He threw it down and I caught it. It's mine. Let's take this guy too. I was lucky and I got it. That is how I have it. Oh yeah. Are you in England? Cause that is an explanation for not being there. I'm West Coast, so when that happens, I was about to go to bed. Dingo's item sorter? Oh, Canada. Wait, what the heck is Tango's item sorter?
It's his item sorter. Have you not his tutorial?
Okay. I thought he was building like a item sorter for Tango. I was like, huh? you were just busy? That sucks.
That's a stupid place to stand. With your Tango Head on it.
Yeah, I know. Are you watching? Oh, you're right there. Okay. I should really take this thing off.
Yeah, you never know who's gonna shoot you.
I know. At least I'll be walking through unpopulated areas. Hey, you were shooting me! Okay. Okay. Oh, it doesn't say I'm playing Minecraft. That sucks. What is this? Gob or God? I think that's God.
How can someone steal the L thing from Golden Banner?
Oh, wait, did someone actually steal the L?
Well, I don't know whether it's been taken in a prank or whether it's missing or what, but it's his banner. Which one's the spawn town hub? Probably that one. Then.
That's cool. The spawn town hub? There's a portal that says spawn town.
Yeah. I meant portal, I didn't mean hub.
Oh, okay. Crazy Harden says if you could. If you haven't. Okay, cool. I will. I will get quartz if I see it. I don't think I will, though. Quartz has been snatched.
Wait,
in the
Nether.
Yeah, in the Nether.
Sure, find some. What the hell is that rainbow thing over there? Is that sheep farm? That is insane.
In the shopping district?
Yeah, last time I saw that, I used to just jump off of that.
Did you do progress on it?
Oh man, it's ridiculous. Go into the spawn hub when you come back. Have a look at that. Into the shopping district.
I will.
Oh, I love it.
You just checking on mending sales? Okay.
yeah, obviously I stole like 9 books.
Yeah. See some more this delicious bacon. Let's check the viewer count. Yeah. Okay, cool. We still got lots of people watching.
All of this glass, I'm guessing, is from Crazy, from doing his villager trades.
Probably.
Good lad.
Oh, we need, you know what we need? We need a boat. That's what we need here.
There's a boat dispenser in the Never Hub.
No, I mean, like, I can go and grab, like, Oh, Rocky's gonna do something bad. Don't do it, Rocky. I know
Rocky
what you're thinking.
Avalon said hi to stream.
Oh, you dirty Rocky. I knew you were gonna do that. Oh, you... I'm muting Discord. Or not giving you permissions to do that.
I don't even know how he did that.
It's a command in Discord that makes it talk, like, say out your message. And I didn't think most of you did this. I didn't think most of you knew that. Don't type it in, Crazy. Don't do it, Rocky. Sorry.
You think by 2016 they'd have got something better than that robot voice for automated things, wouldn't you?
Yeah. There we go. And we need to move the beacon. I don't have any iron. Oh, it's in there. Whew, that sent me through panic right there. Let's grab all this. And... beacon. Whoa. Oh, there we go. Alright, thank you for tuning in, the Major Battler. It was a pleasure to be raided. And I hope I will be able to raid the person... I hope I will be able to raid B-Wee later. Or whenever I see him on.
They were like, almost words.
I know, almost words. I can't say, especially that name, like that's mouth on fire mode, pretty much. And then
someone's gone to town on that Witherskull farm, ain't they? And above our portal.
Did you look at the store?
No.
Is there someone there?
Them.
Wow, we're selling the English.
This guy.
Oh. Quadratic can take that. I don't care.
Could be that guy and give him a book.
For free.
Could do a little service.
No, I think Mal's doing it.
At
this point, I think most of the people are doing this just to show us like that we're not mending people anymore.
I think they're all just trying to be like, you know. I don't care. We did it early enough that we're rich from it, and now we can start. Like, what they don't know is we have so many business plans.
Oh, yeah. And what also they don't know is that we pretty much are set for the rest of the server.
I have currently 80 diamond blocks and 5 diamonds.
Yeah, same here.
I'm pretty good. I'm okay for diamond. And I've already got all my diamond gear, and I've lost it twice.
Yeah. It's ridiculous. Look how rich we are.
And if we can get this iron farm up relatively soon, before the Titan is fixed, if they fix it, we can make a hell of a lot of money on iron as well.
Yeah, but remember, there still is the free Titan that people that like that they have.
No, but that free Titan is only bringing iron over from the Iron Titan.
Yeah, I know.
So the Iron Titan is not working. I don't believe it. Electro's obviously loaded this chest up with hardened clay. There is literally stacks of it. I could have just made it out of
Yeah, you see that there? I think that's for the green, for the, oh, no, never mind, sorry, I'm being stupid. Yeah, you can use that.
Yeah, I'm not, we don't need it at the moment. But, yeah, so I think there won't be much iron, because I was looking on the Discord on the Titan chat, and they basically are struggling to even make any iron at all. So they were talking about getting people to make, like, the little iron, iron single cell farms.
Yeah.
No one's mentioned the towers yet, so I thought, oh, if we get it built, we can.
As soon as we build it, they're gonna build it. But to be honest, we still would have made a couple of diamonds.
Yeah. And you say that they build it, they'd have to know we've built it first, and how we're getting that iron so quick, much.
Yeah.
Because some person near when I was flying using the Elytra launcher. I flew over someone's base, and somebody has got 4 or 5 of the little cell iron farms. So someone else has might have got their own iron farms. They've just not gone to this extreme.
Yeah, but we have like 5 people working on the same project.
Exactly. And seeing as this needs AFK, and someone can normally AFK at most times, the only problem is the server restarts now.
No, but all that we have to really do is know the exact times the server restarts, and then we get on, and as soon as we get on, hit the button to reload it, and just sit there for 6 hours.
Yeah, I mean, I could do that when it, because one of them's 6 o'clock in the evening for me, which is fine, but then one's obviously midday and I'm at work, and then the other one's 6 o'clock in the morning, and I normally plan, if I'm up at 6 o'clock in the morning, I'm normally drunk.
Yeah.
I don't normally stay up at 6 o'clock in the morning voluntarily. Hmm?
Achievement.
Yeah, they're they looks like they're all going for the achievements. I don't ever bother with achievements.
I don't either.
I don't bother with, like, even on the consoles where they all sort of started, and then even on Steam I've never worried about achievements that much.
See, yeah, same here. I mean, like, if you get an achievement, so what? It's like, it's just something.
What, like, one of my friends, he used to be so obsessed with his GamerScore on his Xbox, he'd rent games that were rubbish but had a reputation for being an easy 1,000 gamer score. And I'm like, I'm not playing a game that's rubbish just for gamer score.
Yeah. Inventory's full again. Okay, cool. I think I'm missing some chat. Okay, there we go. Oh, they're charging a diamond to ride their 1 kilometer track. Why can't? Why, you know, they know they can. You can just ride in a circle, right?
Does that still work, or has it changed?
I don't mind. Forget it. I'm not gonna even bother.
Because I thought the achievement used to be 500 meters or whatever it was, or 1,000, and
I
then
don't know. Oh, I almost fell there. That would not be good. Peek and move time. Oh, this is gonna take a while. You can't move diamond. You can't move beacons with pistons, right?
No idea.
That's something to be tested, I guess. Okay. Then can I have some iron, please?
I might give them some iron. That's who I have. What do the ice shop with?
Let's turn that off and let's find a different song. Okay, I have some songs, and that's it to play. Some of them start off sleepy, but they're all pretty good. Don't worry about that. Oh, picky.
10 diamonds. Just go mining in the mesa. Have you seen how much gold is there? Crazy. Don't do it. Don't do it, crazy. I know we're rich.
Yeah.
It's like from level 40.
Wait, crazy's in stream.
Oh, crazy. Don't do it.
Crazy, don't do it. Oh yeah, you can't.
No, it's not old school. Oh, I thought you could make the, oh, he's talking about the old school ones, the ones you used to make with the gold blocks.
Yeah, he was.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I offered it for
oh,
it.
He's here.
Oh, yeah, buy it then.
Hey.
Yeah.
I'm going to stream because I'm in chat now.
Yeah. Or, yeah, just mute the stream, doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Okay, more clay. In the belly. We're almost done, guys. Then we can leave this mistake of a thing that we're doing here in mining clay. It's pretty boring.
Good news is I don't need any more.
You don't need any more?
I'm joking. There's all the towers. If you want them to like look the same, I'm going to need all of them.
I'm like, okay, I'm out of here. Bye.
I've got so much I need. I'm going to need it for all the doors because we're building it up in the air, obviously. All the doors are going to be on it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm going to need some more.
Wait, why did you... Don't eat it for the achievement.
I'm not. I've just got one.
Yeah. Oh, other side. We've emerged. I wish I had another time-lapsing account. That would be amazing. Time lapse just to dig up the maze. Oh, it hurts. Ghost blocks just have to not. Oh, by the way, do you guys like the idea of like the of the UHC thing that we want to do?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, I do.
Yeah, I've done quite a few UHCs, but that was long ago.
I've never done one.
Ooh, this will be fun then.
I've never done one either.
Yeah. Ooh. So I think what we're gonna do is everyone will get to choose their own teams, and I asked in Discord if people wanted to participate, but I don't think people answered because they were all talking to each other about something else. So I'll announce it again later tonight.
Are we gonna pick teams, or is Rocky just gonna draw lots or something so people get who they get?
We're gonna choose. So you get to choose your partner basically. And if that doesn't work, then we're just gonna hit the random button and click play.
Okay. Is it going to be pairs or like three or four? How many together?
Either three or two. I think two might be better, but if worst comes to worst and there's a lot of people, then we'll do three.
Okay. Yeah, I think two would be cool.
Two is most,
Are you gonna try and invite Tango?
That would be funny. I think I might try. I'll instant message him, but he's probably, like, I understand that Tango is always busy and he always has something going on, but it might be fun. Like, for him to do on a Thursday night stream, I don't know.
Yeah, exactly. He might have a few. Although, if he does it on a Thursday night stream, I will not be playing. Because his streams are, like, my middle of my day at work. It's that far behind.
Yeah, I don't expect him to say yes.
No, but he might have, like, you know, if it's... Because don't forget, UHC is basically timed. It's basically, depends on how long you do it, about 80 minutes, really.
Yeah. Well, it's probably going to be 80 to, like, an hour and a half or to 3 hours or something like that.
Yeah.
Okay. Time to mine the beacon.
I mean, an ideal sort of time for me is, like, when the service started on a Sunday evening, because that's, like, your morning-ish.
Yeah, that's about 10 o'clock for me. I mean, what I'll probably end up doing is it'll be, like, either a weekday, because weekends are always filled with background noise. So it'll probably be a weekday the same time the service. Oh, ghost block. No, please, no.
Yeah, like any time in the week from about 6 o'clock, I'm pretty... Like same sort of time service started for you guys.
Yeah.
I'm pretty good for that. So are we going to... Before I carry on too much with this iron farm, are we going to drop the golems down the middle through the never... through between the portals, yeah?
We're gonna drop them through the portal, yes.
So that's the plan. I will leave that in your very capable hands then of handling that, because I can ignore that part of the tutorial. And
the drop
then
shoot?
I can start on, yeah, in the killing chamber and the collection if you want to do that.
Oh shoot, I just
parts are always pretty much the same too, so.
Well, no, this one's meant to be, if you go on the tutorial, it's meant to be a completely different sort of design where, but once the golem, it doesn't change how the farm works, that's just the killing of the golems. So once the golems are killed, the golems are killed.
Beacon received and stained clay mines. Wow.
Beautiful amounts of potatoes and carrots.
Yeah, what is it, a double chest?
Almost, yeah.
Yeah.
I took some of them out of that earlier as well.
I went for a walk and I AFK'd there for about half an hour. Nice. Oh, Rocky's in chat. Hi, Rocky. I didn't even see you join. Like, not in stream chat, but in Discord chat. It's funny, because whenever I start up my stream, it's always laggy in the beginning, and then it, like, warms up.
Have I got my death strike? Yeah, it was good. Oh no, I'm gonna have to put a roof on this. Because we're in, are we in Extreme Hills, but
yeah.
No. Ew.
The
oh, Rocky.
Water freezes, doesn't it?
Rocky, that's... Yeah, I saw your message. That is some green river right there. I mean, you should not be scared, but you should take a shower.
I've got to put a roof on this because of the water freezing. Can I do that?
Oh, there's lots of people down here.
How much glowstone or anything like that have we got?
I've got a full stack.
That's not enough.
I've got 18 on me as well. The full stack of my ender chest.
No, it's just I was thinking I could have done the perimeter in light so any ice formed would instantly melt the water source blocks.
What the heck?
Because I don't know if I want to put a roof on it, that's the problem.
Yeah.
Can I put a roof on it though? I don't know if that's going to affect anything.
I don't even know what's going on here.
But it shouldn't affect anything spawning, should it? Anyone know anything more about iron golems if I put a roof on the spawn pad?
Probably not. Like,
oh, no, he tapped me. Oh, I have the Tango head on. Yeah, I'm gonna run away.
Are people trying to kill you?
Yeah. I forgot I had that on.
That's hilarious.
I was wondering why they were looking at me weird. Like, hi. I wonder if you can lock heads. That'd be cool.
What do you mean?
Like, put a sign on it and say, no, you can't touch my head. I bet you if I sold my Tango head now, I'd make a bunch more money than you would if you traded it in later.
Yeah.
But it's just like the luxury of bragging rights.
Yeah. Kind of like the nitro.
Yeah. Like, we have stupid amounts of those.
Although I still have one more to sell before the above comes out.
Yeah. I like how people are just following Quadratic around on the, like, on the railroad ride. And they're like, here, take my money.
Yeah, I couldn't care less about that.
Well, I mean, you could just make, literally, like, iron. So first of all, it's not that hard to make rails in the first place. Second of all, it's just, that's just, oh my gosh, why did I do this?
Oh, random question, but I was asking earlier and you didn't reply. Are you able to funnel stuff into a locked chest with a hopper and stuff?
I didn't test that yet, but I was thinking the same thing that you are now.
Because that could be cool. And yeah. If so, I almost want to flood Tango's special chest with fish or something, just for fun.
Tango's special chest? What's that?
If you look in the shopping district, you know, there's the big sign. Then on top, there's a chest that's locked by Tango.
Rocky's on. forgot to tell a few people that I was streaming.
Oh, there we go.
What?
I've been in League of Legends matchmaking for like 20 minutes now. There we go. Finally got into a match.
Yeah.
So I was just grinding out some emeralds in the meantime.
Oh, we got another viewer. Who is it? I will check right now. I checked. Hello, officially awesome. Welcome to the stream. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. And right now, we just came back from the mesobiome gathering stupid amounts of clay for this iron farm that we are building right there. And with that iron... Don't lurk call? Yeah, I won't. Okay, I'm sorry. I won't lurk call. That's what I like doing, though. I like mentioning everyone. Well, okay, random people who are on the stream. We are currently... we just came back from the mesobiome, and we're about to start working on the iron farm with Talk up there. Okay.
And somebody get up.
Okay, so... Do you have the... Okay, wait, do I have to go look at the tutorial to do this? I'm pretty sure I do. Talk. I think he's muted. I'm not sure. Okay, I guess I'll just clear out an area then for the golems and pull up the tutorial on the screen. Let's scroll up. All the way, because it's all the way up here. Way, 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 way up here. It's boring, you guys just get to see a random screen, I'm sorry. Oh, found it, okay. There.
Oh, found Creeper, Spider, and Skeleton all having a reunion.
I'm gonna mute this YouTube video so I can watch it without you guys dying of deafness. Did I just do bad things? No, I didn't, okay, cool. Whoa, that's trippy. Okay, cool. Alright, skip. And let's go to the tutorial. Wait, so is the tutorial like at the very end? Or is there a different video for the tutorial?
Of what?
For the Iron Towers. For the thing.
There's a different video for the tutorial, but his way of his killing thing is not going to be what we're going to do. You're just going to need to wing it. Just they're going to fall down that hole I've left and just...
Then you can transport them.
Yeah, just so transport them down, kill them.
So it's not really in the tutorial, you just do it like however I want to.
Yeah, basically. The way he does it in the tutorial, it would end up high. We want the iron gun down the bottom.
Okay, cool. I'll just widen the portals a little bit when I'm done here. I'm just going to take out this glass here. Okay, there we go. And let's see if we can take this down another few blocks. And we will do... that. Okay, so we need lava, which we have here, and we need, we're gonna need signs, which we have here, we're gonna need hoppers, which we don't have here, but we do have lots of iron and lots of wood, and then we're going to need not that much redstone, just to sort poppies and stuff. Or, you know, we could make, like, a golem-themed shop. Hello, officially awesome! Welcome to stream. I mean, I didn't see you here before, and yeah, I'm doing pretty good. Doing pretty good. How long have we been streaming? I'm typing commands into chat. Boom. 58 minutes and 40 seconds. Cool. We've been streaming for almost an hour, which is nice. I could have sworn we've been streaming for longer, but. I'm probably just going crazy.
So are we only doing one iron tower?
Well, it requires two towers. But yeah, we're making one, because it produces 13,000 iron per hour.
Okay.
Don't worry, it's not going to produce a small amount.
No, I just remember you talking earlier about having, like, one on one side and one on the other.
Oh, I meant, like, the two towers of the whole design. But we're not going to do that. We're actually building it way above the...
I'm actually looking at it.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I'm like, it's straight up. Are we not doing two? And...
Oh, this hurts. This hurts my vision.
Ooh.
Oh.
I might be screwed this game.
It burns.
Fireball!
Your text tone. Watch out for the drop at the end. Alright, let's take these guys out. And then... Let's grab our lava and signs. I'm putting this Tingo head away. I don't trust myself with it.
Do you know if this server has like a hopper set into the same for vanilla?
Yeah, I experienced kinetic energy.
A hopper
things
set?
Things like that.
No, I did not.
Because you can change the settings with Spigot. Have they changed things? Because I've just been reading. There is a slim chance it may not work depending on the settings they've got for the fact it's now Spigot.
The settings for what again? The villages?
The server, because of the redstone and the stuff, basically the timings and things like that.
Is there any way we can like modify it to our own needs?
There is a chance.
Because if it's just timings, we can just increase the timing so it takes like an hour and a half to reload.
It might involve a major rework of the redstone, which I might be able to do.
Okay. I mean, you're pretty handy with redstone.
But we can have a look.
Let's hope that that's not the case. I'm
just going to load up another version of Minecraft.
Oh, do you have it built already? I mean, like, copied over?
No. No, I'm going to have a look at something. I need to try and get a Spigot's world and download the world download and see if it works.
Okay, cool. Yeah, always test it before. That's a good idea. Okay, cool. So we have our chests, we have our iron, we will have our hoppers soon. Craft 26 of those. Cool. And we will fill that all back up. We have hoppers. We need lava. Just checking on that. Okay, cool. What's happening here? What? Iron's free. Why does he want to bind it? We're up to 9 viewers. Thank you everyone for coming in and watching the stream. It means a lot.
I just joined the stream again.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, we need things that I can't find. Lava's over here, I believe. We need Muser to sort it. Oh, we got chatting. Where can I obtain ow! God. Okay, there we go. My keyboard just collapsed.
Oh, that's lovely.
Yeah. Okay. So, lava buckets. Where are they? I like how there's just random chests in these chests. Okay, we need lava buckets. Where are... Thank you, Officially Awesome, for following the channel. You'll get notified of when I go live and when I... God, that's irritating. You'll get notified of when I go live. My streaming schedule is pretty weird. It's whenever I feel like it. That is usually when I stream. And if you wanted to, this is a shameless plug, but I have a YouTube channel where I do lots of things, and I recently just did 100 subscribers, which is amazing. And I do Let's Plays on the server right here. So you can watch all that and get informed on that, and what else? I do a little bit of tutorials once in a while, once I get an idea, and hopefully that should be increasing in amount. Why did that just happen? That should not have happened. Break. There we go. What does he mean, another dragon fight?
Oh yeah, we need to do our dragon fight sometime.
Yeah, we have to find a time when all of us can be on, probably when the server launch happens.
Yeah. I've got 3 of the gas tiers for it.
Officially Awesome says, I've taken a break from streaming because I start and then I forget everything I wanted to do. Yeah. That does happen. You know, it helps to have a list. I have like this, I have a little list thing on my computer that before I go to bed, I write down all my ideas, and then when I wake up the next morning, I kind of go through my ideas, see what I'm going to do for an episode, see what I'm going to do when I stream, and it kind of helps to have that all there in front of you when you go looking for something to do. So I would recommend that if you want to get back into streaming. So I don't have lava buckets. Are there any lava buckets here, or am I just insane? I will make some more if I can't find any, but I don't want to. The question is, where? That's totally how you make a bucket. Okay, another time. Let's go grab some lava. Okay. Jump into the portal. Someone's gonna fall straight down this hole. I just realized that. That's not a good thing. Oh wait, I got things. Okay, I'm sorry guys. I'd be getting distracted. So anyways, oh, that's me. Just saw my thing there. Let's turn that back there. Okay, cool. And we will get us some lava down here. I wanna fight some wither skeletons. That might be fun.
They've had such a low spawn rate recently.
Really?
I've actually been searching for them rather a lot and haven't found any.
Then how are people selling beacons for only like 32?
They've probably got like a fully fledged farm and stuff going.
I doubt it. Because those things don't get you that much.
It's true.
Especially when the spawn rate's low. Okay, let's make some signs. I don't have wood. Ah! Luck at pro. Okay, let's make us a few more signs.
Double
I'm gonna watch like five different chats. Of course, they're not busy, but still hard. Okay, we finally have all the necessary materials. And we can start on this. Haha. Thank you, Minecraft 1.8, where now we can make wooden things with multiple wooden items. Or like you can make a crafting table out of one of each wood plank type.
That is useful.
Yeah. Oh guys, we're going through space. Oh shoot, I almost fell down there. It's not good. Okay, so we're gonna have a temporary Titan killing area because of the reason that the whole base is going to be themed around an iron farm. So we're gonna have like golems falling down the middle constantly, and it's going to look pretty cool. That's my idea on this. That is. Okay, so I guess we can try to make this look like something. Yeah. Sorry. I am being distracted in front of 9 people. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. Let's try this. So if we have our hoppers, let's say we have them. Oh, this is terrible. I need scaffolding blocks. Let's go grab some. Oh, let me add something to my list. Speaking of lists, we need to fix bar for stream. I should remember what that means, hopefully. Right? Hopefully. let's hope, okay. We can hope. Jump. Okay, we're gonna do it right here. And right there. So let's make them face into which block is actually. Oh shoot, that was not good. So I'm gonna make it face this way. Was that off? No, it's not. Okay, we're gonna make it face this way. So it's gonna go from here into there, into there. Wait, beacons can't go through. Can beacons go through hoppers?
No idea.
No way. That's cool. That's, I did not know that could happen. That doesn't seem like it should be able to happen. I mean, I'm not complaining. That's pretty strange. Two stacks for one diamond.
Two stacks for what?
Two stacks of steak for one diamond.
Oh, nice. I wouldn't bother with that because with the fact of how much trading with the farmers I've done, we've got like stacks and stacks of food. But
yeah, I know. But I like to have like either pork chops or steak on my hot bar because they're just nice to have. And plus, like, they're my choice foods. I bought like 17 stacks of pork chops because I thought they were cheap. It was like a stack and a half for a diamond, so I was like, okay, I'll take it. Let's go, like, I'm not gonna break that ladder yet. But we do have all these hoppers in place now. So now let's get all of the, oh shoot, I need one more sign. I'm one sign short, come on. Don't you hate when that happens? Okay, let's get one more sign. And we have to make these portals little bit bigger. How much obsidian do we have here? Do we have enough? Look. And so the search starts. Looking through chests. Trying to find obsidian. And this is really irritating. What's this? Ooh. Oh, is that where the drops come? Oh, that's cool. We have tons of slime. Crazy, did you get the farm running? Like up and running?
Fairly, yeah.
The slime farm?
Yeah.
Nice. That was what we did on the first stream. That's what we worked on.
Okay. You might want to double check it, because I wasn't fully sure how I should kill them, but...
I can go double check it once I find obsidian, redo these portals, and then put the obsidian back in the chest once I'm done. But... Breeder chest? Well, how is that a breeder chest? Farm chests? Come on, I'm crossing my fingers. Oh, you let me down. Okay, well, we need a bucket of water. And we need a bunch of other things. So, we have a diamond pick. We need a bucket of water, which should not be too hard.
Hold up, back in 2 seconds.
Okay. Mine this block with our fist. Boom. Lava stays there. Let's go grab a water source. Where's water source? There it is. 10 people watching, we hit double digits. Oh, Echo came. Cool, thank you for coming on, Echo. Cool. Yeah, we just be working on farms and things. Farms and things. Oh, flying. Can we get up? No. We almost did it. That would've been cool. Okay, so we go down here. So let's glide down this ladder real quick. I'll take a drink of water because I'm getting thirsty. Okay. I am officially not thirsty anymore. Oh, hi, slime. You just like wandering off the edge? Oh, is this your makeshift slime suffocator?
Yeah, it's not suffocator, they're on the magma blocks.
Oh, okay.
And then the drops should be pushed in.
Whoa. What's up with all the bones and arrows over here?
Electro had it temporarily put the bone farm going into there.
Okay, cool. I was just wondering.
But it changed to going to the surface.
Okay, cool. I was just wondering. So, let's take a look. Let's take a look at your handiwork over here.
It's very rudimentary.
That's actually pretty clever.
My thoughts are I might need to put some hoppers in there somewhere where they can, like, even if the things don't go straight in, it'll get fed into there.
By the way, There is a small problem, so I'll... Here, let me put on my list to go back with you and redo this.
Dang it.
Yeah, thing. I will do that, Echo.
Right. I reckon I can make this work, but it is going to be a major redesign of the Red Diamond, but hey.
So it's not working in Spigot?
I can't... From reading what people have written about his farm, it's not going to work in Spigot, but I reckon I can make it work.
Okay.
Because the only thing is timing issues, that's all. But I need to work out a way of possibly putting a roof on this. Blah, 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 blah. I need some stone slabs would be nice.
Yeah. Why did I come... Oh, I came down here for obsidian. I get so easily distracted. Come on. You guys are irritating.
Any stone anywhere?
Okay, where's the... Oh, shoot! Whoa. Yeah, that's very rudimentary.
Yeah, I wasn't... too...
It works, though, and we're getting slime.
Cool.
So it works.
Most of that slime was, like, what I collected while digging out the chunks, but...
Yeah.
Yeah. Still getting some.
Yeah. I mean, I see them just, like, falling in. So, oh, yeah. This thing is efficient, too. I see, like, 6 slimes right now.
Nice. Well, we do kind of have a triple chunk.
Yeah.
We've got that going for us, which is nice.
I do need a cave. That's what I need right now.
I blocked most of them up.
Yeah, but you used cobble, right?
Actually, I think I used stone.
I think I found this. What's this? Did I get another... Oh, wait, did someone just get a Discord message?
Yeah, I think we did.
Okay, good. I thought it was me. Okay, I'm just screwing around here trying to find a cave and it's not gonna happen. I need obsidian. Oh, this is really irritating. Wait, crazy.
Hmm?
Why did you use a minecart here? Oh, to kill it.
Oh, that was Electro for the,
bone farm. Well, why does... Oh, because they die. Well... Yeah, okay, yeah. Okay. Sorry, I was being stupid for a second. I was like... Because it looked like you were dropping in the slime balls, and then they were just getting picked up by the hopper minecart and then spat out again. I'm like, that's redundant. Okay. Oh, I see a cave. And lapis. Let's get up there. Oh, that was bad. Bad, bad enderpearl. Oh, okay, we're here. Ooh, cave. I will go in the cave. Aw, dead end. I have that Optifine hack thing. I'm joking, it's not a hack. It's a thing that is actually in the game. Well, it's an Optifine. I wouldn't consider it cheating.
But hold on. I'll be back in 2 minutes.
Okay. If I can't find a cave, I'm gonna go and fly until I can find a cave. What's down here? Whoa. Alright, Fender Roads. Whoa. Okay, I'm back to where we started. A cave would be so nice right now. Like, really, really nice. Oh. Cave? No. Okay, forget it. I'm boring you guys to death. Let's go. No cave for us. Okay. Water's been drunk. We are heading up to the surface to go find a cave. Officially Awesome says, it kills me that you are using so many ender pearls and I need them. Yeah. We have an ender. So we have tons of ender pearls. Oh, clay, hi. Let's empty that before I forget that we have clay. Did I just throw the clay? Oh my god. Sometimes. Chest. Full clay now. Okay, caves. Where are ya? I need some caves. Oh, I'm being stupid again. I don't need obsidian. I can just do that lava water thing trick. So I'm just gonna make a ton of buckets. Okay, let's go. That was stupid. I don't be smart. Okay. Oh, Rocky left. Alright, portal is behind me. The portal is behind me. It's actually behind me. Oh my. That was pretty embarrassing. Okay. Oh, I didn't put out a video on the channel announcing the server. I mean, announcing the stream. I always forget to do that. That's one of the things I always forget. Just check in real quick. No. I will not share my riches. They're mine. That's why they're called my riches. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. There we go. We have all of the lava. And we will make a portal with this lava and then come back and get more lava to make another portal. They're riches, riches. I see you. I'm trying to think here. It's hard. Sometimes can't think. Water buckets and lava, lava. There, 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 there. Boom, boom, boom. No! Okay. One, lava. Two, water. No! Water! Oh, God. That was panicky right there. Lava, water. I have to go a lot slower and more methodical. There, there. Cool, we're doing things. This requires thinking. So I'm not looking at chat. Not that anything's happening or anything. But let's test something. Wow, that went fast. Another 40 minutes passed. That's pretty crazy. Time flies when you're having fun. Oh shoot, that was fast. Not fast. Not fast enough. You wanna know all the commands, don't you? Well, then you're gonna find out I have a hidden feature on my channel that no one knows about. So I'm gonna disable it. That is what happens. Wait for it. Wait for it. He's gonna find out. Once he does, it's gonna be disabled. That's bad. I shouldn't do that. Let's see. Through the portal. Under the bridge. Down to the lava lake. And the buckets fill up. Like that. And then more. We need more lava.
What are you making with the nether portal? I didn't pay attention to that part.
We're making it wider so the so the golems can fall straight down.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna go lava, water, lava, water, lava, water, lava, water. And now we have all the sides in place, so we're just gonna grab one of our handy dandy ender pearls and throw it up there and waste it. Uh oh, that's what I get for wasting ender pearls, isn't it? And we're going to. Why does that happen? Wait, what?
Why not just walk through?
The pearl went through the portal. Oops. Okay, here. We're here. We're up. We're up. Shh. We're good.
Lag. Lovely.
Lag. That should be expected now. Yes, I got lava water, lava water. There is no raffle, Rocky. Don't you try.
Raffle?
Yeah, he's just messing around with commands. Fine, we're gonna do it for fun raffle right now, okay? Ready? No one's gonna get anything. This is for fun, I guess. Boom, let's go. Who's gonna win? My bot won! Haha, you all lose. That's great. You know what, we'll do it again. Just for fun. Who's gonna win? Rocky won! No, Echo, you lost. Ooh la la. Wow. Spam and chat. Now, the question is, guys, how do we do this? That's not that hard, we just might. Grab all of our buckets, and we'll go like this. Pick. Like that. Wait, why did I- that irritates me. Lava water- Oh, I did it wrong. Break. No, come over here. Okay, cool. We're good. No panicking. Panicking's not allowed.
What if I want to?
Rocky found it! Rocky found out the feature! And that's not the command. Haha. You may never know.
Rocky's been having way too much fun with the command prompts.
I'm tempted to just type it in chat, see what happens. But I don't want to. Rocky knows! Nope, that's the wrong one. Nope, sorry. Still haven't used the right one, you still haven't used it yet. And I think it's because it might be like a private thing. Rocky, don't. You're getting close. I like the face. No one's ever done that before. I really like the face. Echo flying still works. It's hard, but it works. Ah, we have to do another lava trip. Let's go to the through the portals. Whoa, that's looking really cool. Portalception. That is literally portalception. No, Rocky. Oh, my headset just fell out. Let's not do that, please. Okay, there we go. Rocky's enjoying himself too much. Plus, Rocky, I don't really use those points for anything. I mean, to be honest, if I really wanted to, I could make, like, a special group for people who have tons of points. But, like, to be honest, I wouldn't do that because that's kind of stupid. Especially when I don't have a lot of viewers. I was just messing around with stuff because I thought it was cool. Oh, wait. Alright. Jump! Oh, wow, that worked. That's cool. Okay. Portal's almost done. Perfect. We are done with the portals. How close is Picky to breaking? 44. We're good. We're good for now. Okay, the portals will be temporarily broken. Oh, no, we're not done. Oh, that's irritating. Okay. We have more. Let's grab our actual pick. Rocky? Rocky's messing around with all the commands.
All of the commands.
Cool. Let's just finish this up right here. And, okay, cool. Okay, almost done with this irritating obsidian mining here with these portals. Let's not do this. This industrial base is starting to come out. Oh, the lag is terrible. It's horrendous. Horrendous. Break. I haven't seen this. Oh, you forgot to cap your RNA, Rocky. Make sure you do that. 19 messages, 48 words, 296 characters overall. I've seen them send 19 messages on Beam. Oh, it stalks you. It says you've only sent 19 messages on Beam. That's cool. So it knows. I don't know how it, like, does that, is it? I understand my channel, because the bot's always on my channel. Rockies. Uh-uh. Yeah, it's pretty creepy. Okay. There goes the portal. We need more flint and steels. That's weird. So, oh, that's really strange. It's because, oh, wait, I actually think it's just the bot recently got updated or something like that, and they just added the feature where it reads, like where it can track or something like that. But that's pretty strange. It's cool though, I guess. Boom. Portals complete. We need flint and steel. We have the steel. Now we just need the flint. And now we have the flint. Let's put them together to make, you can guess what? Flint and steel. Boom. 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 That portal's way too buried. We have to fix that. Continue mining obsidian. Isn't this the most entertaining thing on like the beams that you can do? Just watch people mine obsidian. Isn't that entertaining? You know it is. You know it's entertaining. Hooray! Yeah. Oh, okay. Here's a conversation topic for us guys, for us right now, okay? Right? Ready? It's gonna happen right now. So basically, I was looking into becoming a partner with Beam because I was looking into that, and I was probably going to do it within like the next 3 months or something, so I could first of all get a feel for streaming, and then if I got really into it, then I would really like to be partnered. And when I first asked to be partnered, I asked like 6 months ago, because I was streaming on Beam quite a while ago, and so they didn't really have any qualifications that you had to meet. You can just put your resume up, and then they determined whether or not you were fit to be partnered. But I looked now, and now apparently you have to have 300 followers, and that's a little bit. I mean, if you look at our follower count now, we need another. At least we need another. If I can do the maths right now, six times what we have right now. So more than six times, obviously. We're not at 50 yet. But it's pretty... It's not going to happen in a long time. It'll happen in a decent amount of time, I guess. Like, if we can get all of my subscribers on YouTube to come over, probably not. That's not going to happen. But what we'd have to do is get, like, some videos out and make people want to come and see the streams, because I really want to get partnered, but it's not, like, at the top of my priority list, because, I mean, I'm streaming right now, fine. There's nothing wrong with not being partnered. It's just, being partnered would be cool, because there'd be a lot of extra perks with that. Like, I'd be able to make emotes for you guys, and I already have a few ideas. I don't know why, because I'm not even close to being partnered, but I just thought it would be a fun idea to try to accomplish, and I thought that might be cool to aim for, I guess, if that makes sense. What do you guys think about that? Redstone tutorials with you? Why you? I was gonna do them with Talk. And actually, you know, you wanna know where I've got my most views? Because I'm me. I've actually got my... Here, I'm gonna check right now. It's on my phone. I have this cool... What? I got a donation that my stupid donation software didn't go off of. Come on, world. That is... I just got a message from PayPal saying I got a donation from Nicholas Anders. Okay, well, that's a thing. I'll thank him. Thank you. You have 750,000 views on a YouTube video, Rocky? I don't believe that. What was it about? That's pretty good. That's really good. But my most popular Redstone with Etho. Yeah, Redstone with Etho, I wish. Wow. But I'm scrolling down right now. So it says that my most popular video is, in fact, my house tutorial, which is really crazy because that is something you wouldn't expect to have lots of views on. But it says here, Minecraft 5 ways to improve your house, 2,300 views and 40 likes. So that's pretty fantastic. I mean, trust me, I'll make awesome stuff. Well, you know what? You make something, send it to me. If it's really good, then I'll decide to do some more stuff with you. But that's how that will happen. But yeah, so $5. I don't believe that. I really have to fix my donation. What's that? You strafing skeleton? I have lava. How do you like lava, huh? Do you like getting burninated? I know you do. Oh, you light when... Oh, that's not right. Nope, I don't believe that. The 25 item thing? What? What's that? What's the 25 item thing, Echo? Tell me what it is. Ender pearls that linked up. That makes... Ender pearls? Nether portals! Jeez, I'm not speaking today. Ooh, Enderman! Oh, I'm not gonna do it. Forget it. Okay, so that's up and running. We may have to extend this higher. Oh, yeah! That would be cool. Yeah, we could do that. I just have to plan time for us to be able to do that. Okay, so we got portals up. We're good on portals. How long have we been live? Would someone mind typing exclamation mark up time in chat? That'd be fantastic. No, up time. Up, exclamation mark up time. The stream's been live for 1 hour. Yeah, 59 minutes. Oh, shoot, my headset came out again. That's not good. Headset, go back. Poof, in the ear. Wow, okay, we're back. We're not being stupid. Okay, we're good. Hi, Enderman. What am I thinking? Let's check the stream list. Ooh, there's an update for Discord, apparently. Let's check my list, though. That's not what I wanted to do. Stream things. We worked on the industrial base. That's what we did. And now... Oh, that's a good idea. Bring over... Okay. I'm just trying to think of things for us to do in the stream. And I don't think we have any real... Real other things. Actually, we do. Hi, Mr. Inman. Let's see. Hey, who forgot to plant the cocoa beans back? Was that me? That was me, wasn't it?
I haven't ever harvested them.
Yeah, that was me. stupid.
Do we need haste, or should we turn it to speed?
Speed?
Well,
first of all, we need the jump boost, because Tok's working on stuff up there.
Yeah.
But... Haste? Yeah, you can turn to speed.
Cool.
Explain the UHC? Okay, this is not planned out or anything, but... Basically, what we're going to do, and I'm going to be able to invite people, along with lots of other people. I don't think anyone... Oh! I'm not gonna... I was so tempted on mentioning someone, but I'm not. Hello, other person who has joined. I'm not going to mention you because someone told me that's a bad idea. But the UHC that we're going to do is basically going to be a thing where we find a bunch of different people that we want to play with and we invite them all to a UHC. I don't know what I was looking for. I lost my train of thought. Cocoa beans. That's what I was looking for. Whoa, hi, Tom. yeah, so it's going to be with a bunch of other people that we really... Wait. It was right there the whole time! Oh! The obsidian was in this chest!
That's beautiful.
Oh no! Oh, that's evil! Okay, moving along. We're just gonna forget that. But we. Cocoa beans. That's what I need. Cocoa beans. Okay. I get distracted really easily. We were going to do an extreme UHC. We are going to do. Well, not on extreme UHC, but just UHC. With a bunch of other people that we decide to do it with, and it's going to be, I'm going to be recording it, and along with anyone else who wants to record it, and it should be a decent amount of people that come to join, but I'm not sure how it's going to turn out, because you never know with these things. And it's going to be, like, our first UHC, I think. Either we're going to call it, like, the R UHC, because it's a Rocky UHC, or some, because it's his server, but it was my idea, so we can do, like, a... An RA UA? I don't know. We'll come up with a cool name, unless you guys have cool names to post in chat. Okay, what were we... How did that one already grow?
Magic.
It will be teams. It's not solo. It would be difficult to record UHC solo. I did that once because my teammate died, like, in the first 5 minutes. And it was terrible. Like, no, it wasn't like that. But the thing is, my teammate left, so I had no one to talk to. So it was just me talking to myself for the whole UHC, and I just deleted it.
Rocky Avalon said it was C sounds pretty good to me.
Rocky? I didn't hear it through mine, so joke's on you. ACG UHC. ACG UHC! That sounds great! I like that. that's funny, and it's clever, and it's catchy. I like that. We're gonna do that. We're gonna call it an ACG UHC. I really like that. Okay, so we're just gonna finish doing this thing right here. And I think it'd be good to do this. No, I can't do decoration right now. My mind's kind of fried. Okay, shovel. There. And let's mine out a little bit now. I'm thinking something like that.
Do I have your own shovel?
I do. It's in my chest. It's not on my hotbar because I was filling it with stained clay.
Oh yeah, I forgot you were claying.
Yeah. Haha. All this is gone. I will come up with a decent design for this. Okay, so we got this, and we're gonna look over here again. Cool. Just looking. Shh, just looking.
I am back.
Welcome back.
I'm building a huge area for redstone because I'm 99% sure I'm gonna have to redesign it. So,
good luck.
Yeah.
sounds so excited about that.
Draw my clay.
Oh, I've got it. Yeah. Well, I'm getting through it. Don't you worry about that.
Yeah.
The spawning pads are done, if that's any result.
That's pretty
now
good.
I'm now running two versions of Minecraft with a heavily edited version of the Iron Towers running to see if it still works that I've just whipped up.
Wow, that's pretty fast. Sonic9999, we are building something that is a secret. I'm joking, it's an iron farm. We're building an iron farm because we're sick of waiting for the stupid Titan to work. And it's irritating us because Spigot is broken.
Yeah, and this might have even broken this design, but we'll work something out.
Yeah.
You say it's quick. I did realize this when you were getting your first lot of clay. I've been fiddling with redstone on a creative weld.
Yeah, but like, to be honest, that's pretty quick. No, Echo is not open to the public. We're going to open up a shop, but it's going to be pretty cheap. Because we, you know, it's gonna, we're building another OP one, but we're not gonna tell you which. For security reasons.
To be fair, you can tell them which, they probably won't get it working.
Yeah, true. We're building the, Iron Towers design. How cheap? It's probably gonna be like Tango, where he charges, well, it depends on how bad server lag is, because if server lag is really, really bad, then we're going to charge more. If it's not, then we're gonna charge less. So it could end up being two diamonds for a stack of blocks. It could end up being Mumbo's Organic Iron Golem prices, where it's a diamond for a stack of iron. So it depends. It all depends on what the server is going to let us handle.
Supply and demand.
Yep, supply and demand. Good luck with it. Thank you, buddy. Thank you.
How is this other one getting on? Let's have a quick look at my other Minecraft one. Then.
Try to build what on another server? Sonic, the Iron Towers one?
Oh, I have golems spawning, but they're not spawning the platform yet, but that's because the doors probably aren't aligned, so I'm
gonna... Oh wow, you already have villagers up there?
Yeah.
No, I've got two versions of Minecraft running. I have another account.
I was like, whoa, Talk, you're ahead of the game. Jeez.
So, it looks like this may potentially work, but you may have to go around, once it's done its full reset, you may have to go kill a couple of golems or push them off so they're out of range, because otherwise it won't spawn.
The golems?
Like, what looks like it's happening is, as the, I've minimized the wrong window, as it is pushing the doors into position, because it's doing it village by village, obviously, after you get to a couple, like in the first village, you can technically qualify for golems, can't you?
Yeah.
But the center of the village isn't bang over the center of the spawning platforms as they're being pushed into place. So the golems spawn on the outskirts until they're all in place. Well, I'm hoping that's the case. I'm letting it run.
Okay.
We will find out.
Mm-hmm. That we will. And Sonic, we had to do some, Talk. He's had to do some major remodifications because Spigot is Spigot and it's irritating. That's why. Because Spigot doesn't keep anything loaded, so even if we did this in the spawn chunks, it wouldn't work. That's why the Titan's not working, because when you run Spigot, it basically unloads the spawn chunks. It's not constantly loaded, so that's why the Titan's breaking. And this farm, what you can do with it is you can manually reset it. So we're going to have to manually reset it after every reset. But that won't be anything much because there's always one of us on.
The only downside, like I said, with this one, the reason I'm having to edit it is the redstone just, I think basically from what I was reading with Daniel Coates one, it's just not reliable enough in Spigot. It happens too fast for Spigot to register the doors, and generally it just needs, it's not just a case of delaying a few timers or redstones, it's quite a major, you'll see, once I finish what I think will work, it will be a mess, but it will work, it's survival, it's going to be built and it's not going to be compacted or anything, but it should work as long as I do it all right, and then you can see the major difference of what I've had to do in the way of a rework between this I could really do with putting a portal up here so I don't have to keep climbing that ladder.
Yeah, you can. There's extra obsidian because apparently there's obsidian in the chest, but. Yeah, you feel free to use that if you need.
I might have to. Yeah, I'm gonna need like 2 stacks of hoppers.
For
this far.
Where?
But
like
up the top, it needs an absolute ton of hoppers. Well, but
ACG does have a ton of iron.
Yeah, I've got a fair bit of iron that I took from the other base.
We'll be able to make that
base,
no problem. How does that look, guys? In stream, can you spam chat tell me how it looks? I don't think it looks that great.
Ooh,
I'm thinking of removing that clay.
Actually, having a door.
What? Crazy, you won!
Crazy! You won the lottery. Like you need more money.
I've literally just been chucking my excess diamonds in there for fun.
That's like, great.
I don't need the money, so I just throw it in there.
Yeah, guys in stream chat, please tell me how this looks. What? Second most in the chest?
How much did you put in, Echo?
Tell him in stream, he'll see. No, I mean, like, Echo will tell you in stream chat, I guess. Or regular chat, I don't know. Confused.
Right. I'll come back to that area. I don't know how the hell I'm going to get back to that area. Right, I need a good few hundred doors now.
We have wood back at the other base. We have tons of spruce.
Oh, Sonic's spawning some hoppers.
Over 20.
Right.
Yeah, Echo, I put like about a stack of diamonds in just when I was.
Wait, but then how do you. Oh, because that guy took 10%. I was like, well, then how do you make 50 instead of like 100?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
How much glowstone cubes did you say you had, Crazy?
I've got like. A full stack in some.
What, of cube? Of actual glowstone blocks?
Yeah.
Yeah, I may need that.
Peeps in stream, I have a question for you. How does this look? Please tell me. How does that entryway look? I think it looks bad. I think it's just kind of scrappy.
I can't work out whether it's...
Bad? Echo says bad. Yeah, it doesn't look that good.
Where is the entry name?
Anyone else? No, no one else? Okay, Echo says it's bad, so that means it's pretty bad. Yeah, maybe take this down. Here. Two stacks of hoppers. Sorry, not now, Echo. We're about to end the stream anyway. I'm pretty sure. Oh, yeah, it was almost 2 hours. We've been streaming. We're not ending it yet, though, so don't worry about that. A few more minutes. I want to check this real quick. D-Loner! Welcome to the stream! Wasn't expecting to see you here, buddy. Oh, I think he just left. No, it was... wasn't D-Loner. Phone died? Oh. Oh, is that a pizza? Okay, good. I thought that was like a face with acne. Yeah, thanks for following, buddy. You'll get notified when I go live. Hopefully. If everything works. If my stupid donations aren't working. Oh, it works! It says it's working! Donations! It says Rocky Avalon donated $5. Rocky, did you? Oh my god. Quadratic just has to shut his mouth. Rocky, did you donate $5? Is the bar working? Is it? I hope it is. That would be amazing if it was working. Oh, we just lost like 4 viewers. Oh yeah, D-Learner left. Wow. Apparently, wait, did I get another message on my phone? Another ten. I think we made $10 this stream.
Nice.
That is fantastic, considering I've never got donated to. Never. Ever.
I think, me and Crazy should take, like, 50% of that each.
No. Because then I wouldn't make anything.
What? I wasn't paying attention, sorry.
I said we should take 50% each, because, you know, it's clearly our sparkling personalities.
Yeah. It's not my, like, it's not my... anything that I've worked hard to do or anything, no.
It's us.
Yeah. I mean, like, you know, this money would just go to, like, making better quality videos and things like that.
Yeah, see, if it was given to me, it'd go on beer.
Yeah. I'm saving up for a really nice fancy graphics card, so.
Nice, what are you going for?
970.
Nice. I think that's the one I got.
I'm trying to get rid of my 970.
Oh, I'll take it. I'll buy it off you. Is it bad? Like, is it broken or anything?
No. I just want a 1080.
Yeah, I want a 1080 too, but it's like, I'm not about to spend all my money on a 1080. Like, every single penny I have.
The problem I have is it's like £200 more expensive to buy a 1080 in England than it is in America. So I'm waiting for my friend who lives in Chicago. I'm going to get him to bring me one back at Christmas.
Wait, why is it more expensive?
Because England, everything's a rip-off. That's why.
On Amazon? Like, even on Amazon?
Yeah. I'll tell you what, I'll go on Amazon right now.
I'll check it too.
Amazon.co.uk GTX 1080 Founders Edition, just because it's the easiest one. £649, which I will put into dollars. £650.
Which one is it? Is it the?
I just went for the Founders, in the Nvidia Founders.
My Founders EVGA. Mine's $849.
Yeah, that's my one's $975.
Okay, well look here, I can buy it for you, and you can just donate like all that money to me, and then I'll send it to your address.
I'll probably wait till Christmas. At the moment, I've just bought a house with a girlfriend, but I am getting one. I just depend when.
Yeah.
It depends on the next time I want to charge a customer £650 for something. Also, the prices will come down. That's the problem. No one's doing. Nvidia dropped. Oh, what am I doing? Why am I going back up? I need wood. Nvidia dropped the balls, really, by saying the two price tier. So.
The two price tier.
The Founders cards were meant to be for $100 more than the Bald Partners cards. Yeah. But all the ball partners have gone, well, no, we're just going to sell it at the same price as yours, because if people will buy yours, they'll buy ours, because ours are better than yours. So it's like, well done, Nvidia, you useless idiots.
Yeah. Okay. We did a lot this stream. No one leave yet. We're going to do a raid, okay? So we did a lot this stream. We had some chats. We did some things. We gathered some clay. We built some farms. We built a golem crusher down there. And, we've done a decent amount of stuff this stream, okay? And, I thank all of you who came over here to donate to, that was amazing. I mean, $10, that's a lot. That's a lot of money for donations. Thank you. I really appreciate that. But, I thank you. I thank you for that. And, what else did we do today? We messed around with a couple of things, and we did all that stuff. So no one leave yet. I'm gonna find someone that we're going to raid. Okay, we're not going to leave yet. So let's go into Minecraft. We got. Oh my god! Come on, modded people, just stop, please. So modded. Oh, that's me. Wait, I have 8 viewers. Who just joined?
Where's the obsidian?
Someone just joined. What? I'm confused. Oh, I have 7 now. Okay. I just want to make sure that I notice everyone. Okay, so... Oh! MC Peach Pies! Welcome to the stream! What an unfortunate time for you to join, because we're just about to go raid someone. What an unfortunate time. So yeah, we had an amazing stream, guys. I really, really enjoyed it. And, you know, we're gonna find someone who's actually playing vanilla instead of modded. I'm not gonna have a debate on modded right now, but That's modded, that's mod. Guys, come on, stop modding, please. It's bothering me. Modded, 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 modded. There's one person playing, but is this vanilla? I doubt. Oh, it's mature content. Well, I'm looking. Give me a few seconds.
Content Minecraft, like people just
I know, right?
Oh,
it's modded. Guys, this is hurting. Like, this is not good. Well, okay, you know, it's all modded, so whatever. We're not gonna raid anyone. Thank you for coming to the stream, guys. I really, really enjoy your presence here. It's really amazing to start streaming to get raided. I never play vanilla, says MC Beach Pies. I never play modded, says MC Beach Pies. Raid me while I'm offline. No, I'm not. So, thank you for everyone who came here. Oh, we have another viewer. Come on, guys. We're about to end the stream, and we're getting swamped by viewers. By swamped, I mean, like, just, like, two other people. But, yeah, head over to MC Peach Pie's channel if you want. But we're not raiding him, so I just... Oh, no! Oh, that's not good. I'll fix that after the stream. Thank you guys for coming. I really enjoyed it. And, that's gonna be it for today's stream. This will be uploaded to YouTube, and I hope to see you guys in the next stream. Bye. Thanks for coming. Now I gotta turn the stream off. And...